makes sense.
So there's a weight on the bottom that just travels on a little track, and it just changes the orientation of it.
That is
fantastic. We need the helium
party. $2 well spent.
Yeah, it looks worth it. Yeah. Good job.
So if it starts like flying too high, like taking off too much or coming down too much, there's putty in here, and you put it like in the front of that thing, it's just kind of counterbalanced.
How do you get it?
Anders.
Does it know?
You have to rock it back and forth with it.
So it doesn't know that it needs to go up right now?
You know what? Just make it down the hall. This was $2. Hey, put it up the hole.